day, boys and girls. Today we are going to see if you can still remember what symmetry is. Remember we said symmetry is when the one side of an object looks exactly like the other side of the object. The one side which can also be referred to as the left side and the other side as the right side. So today we are going to look at objects, copy them, and complete the objects so that they look exactly the same on both sides. So let's go, everybody. Activity 1. Carefully look at the following picture. Copy the picture and complete the right side of the bus the same as the left side. Complete the right side the same as the left side. Let's see what you did, boys and girls. Remember, we said symmetry is when the right side looks exactly like the left side. Now, let's see what you did. Well done! That is very good. Activity 2. I want you to look at the house, complete the picture, and remember again symmetry. What is on the left must also be on the right. So let's go and see what you can do. Well done, you did great, boys and girls. Yes, the left side and the right side of the roof looks the same. The windows are the same. The door is the same. And the outside, yes, it looks exactly the same. Well done. That is very good. Keep on practicing. Activity 3. Now I want you to go outside or in the house. Go and look for things that you can cut in half. And then you will discover their midline, which is the middle. And then you will have a left side and a right side. The one side will look the same as the other side. Let's go and see what you found, boys and girls. Yes, if you cut the apple in half, you will see both sides are the same. Left side and right side. Now you can also do the same with the leaves. When you cut it in half, you will see the left side and the right side will look the same. You can also use a peach or any other fruit that you find. Cut it in half and see left and right looks exactly the same. Well done. For more fun activities, you and mommy and daddy can click at the bottom and find more activities to help you to understand what symmetry is all about. So let's go and have more fun. Till next time.